Transformer fans, what's happening? I'm Mitch Santona, and today we're taking a look at Bumblebee and Underbuy, Toys R Us exclusive. We have ourselves Bumblebee, we have ourselves Underbuy. Very cool little two-pack. They're both redecos. Actually, this is a deco for me because I don't have another Underbite figure such as that. The only Underbite I have is the one-step little gimmicky changer. Cool artwork going on. Not sure what that paint scheme's about. Don't really care because we're going to open it up and find out. All right, we're in vehicle mode first. And here, if you'd like to scan that little Bumblebee, if you think you can, right off the screen, go right ahead. Pause that thing. So we've got a little gray and electric blue Bumblebee deco. He does have yellow bits on the inside. This is cool. This is a repaint of, oh, I don't know, 1,000 different characters. I think, I don't know, it's a little bit of a remold of a number of them, so we won't really dwell on that one. But this, to me, is new, so I'm going to just look at this a little bit more and talk about it just a little bit more. So I love this character from the show. I love Underbite. He's cool. Very cool. And this is a cool figure. I like it. It's a little rolling tank type deal. Then he transforms into the Chompazoid or Chompazord or whatever he says he is in the show. And to do that, you just kind of do this. You kind of do that. There's like a little double hinge here. And then that puts his legs into that position. These just simply pull down. And then the head simply flips up like that. So that reveals his little head. So that is cool. Cool little transformation. And now he is in the mode we mostly see him in. And there you go. If you want to try to stop and scan that and get a little Underbite character in your game, go right ahead and do that. And that's what Bumblebee looks like when he's transformed. So those are the two together. I did not transform him on camera because we've seen it before. I kind of think this was a smokescreen from Transformers Prime or something. I'm not sure. I can't really remember. Somebody help me out with that. But that's it. Bumblebee, Underbite. I'm sorry. There are Overbite characters. This is Underbite. Very cool. I love this little set. And just for a little comparison, let's grab their buddies, shall we? So here we have Underbite and Megatronus, and we have a Bumblebee and Optimus Prime. So that is the two exclusive two sets that I have from Toys R Us. Kind of dig them. Take care, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll be back with some more TF goodies for you. And please subscribe to everything in the Mitch Santona Network.